Ice Graham here at Psych Gamer, so totally psyched today. I'm out of control. It's Forza Horizon 3, so we've been waiting for this one for quite a while. It's a racing game. I'm not the best at racing games, but I just wanted to get into this one to show you some aspects of the game, including drones, UTES, utility truck, sports car kind of hybrid cars. Also going to look into things such as Baron finds with drones, that's part of the campaign mode. Also maybe Horizon Festival customizations, going to try to do some upgrades of kind of hero cars. So going to look at that, but first of all, let's get into it.
Starting to bring some pretty big name guest drivers into the festival now. Most of them just want a chance to line up next to you. I say we give it to them. There's a driver I've had my eye on around here. Find them, beat them in a race, and we can sign their driver up to the festival lineup.
So guys, it's Kira. It's part two of the game. I think we're going to be driving the Lamborghini here. It's going to be the Lamborghini Centenario. If I pronounce that correctly, let's see what Kira says.
Set to the area where you'll be able to find the driver tar.
Okay, so it is the Lamborghini. She didn't say it, but I know it is.
In 400 meters, turn left.
Trying to avoid hitting the fucking cars. I want to keep my car right.
Turn left.
Let's turn left here, bitch! Okay.
In 200 meters, keep right.
This is your boy Scott Tyler, and I am here to tell you that Horizon has landed in Australia. Speaking of landings, did anyone else just see that? Oh, you know, just an army helicopter racing a buggy through the forest with a Jeep swinging underneath it. No big deal here at Horizon. You know what? I got a good feeling about Australia already. And hey, speaking of good feelings.
Guys, I'm digging the music in this one. Shit, bitch. Seemingly you can upload your own music in the game, which I guess would tailor it to your individual taste. I'm gonna leave it at default at the moment. So unfortunately I've broken my windscreen. I'm in the Lamborghini.
Turn left.
Let's go head to head, guys. Major Nelson. So it's the Lamborghini against the Ferrari.
Second exit. In 400 meters, bear right.
We've got a kind of a in-car.
In 400 meters, bear left.
In-car.
Keep left.
Driver assist. Oh, bitch! Let's go outside. So 2.2 kilometers to the finish line. Let's speed this bitch up a bit. Oh man, I'm out of control! I'm out of control! Major Nelson! Are we gonna get it? Are we gonna do it? Oh, bitch! Yes! We win!
Nice work. Let's get them signed up to your lineup.
Can we beat Major Nelson?
The more successful drivers you get to join your lineup, the more fans will attract to the festival. I'll let you know next time we've identified a potential lineup recruit.
Nice one. So let's continue on. Let's drive to the beach.
In 100 meters, turn right. In 200 meters, keep left, keep left.
Oh shit, bitch! So we're on the beach. I'm having a hard time to commentate because I'm just concentrating so much. We're in the fucking water, bitch. Oh shit, let's go around here. So I'm just digging the graphics of this, man. I'm just absolutely mesmerized. I don't know where to look. The digital sky is just so fucking amazing. The clips here, it just feels like I've taken a ticket to Australia. It's awesome. So this is our lineup, guys. We've got a BMW.
Okay, boss. To really start bringing in the fans and scouting drivers, we need to get you racing. For that, you'll need your car.
Okay, so we've got a BMW, we've got a M4 Coupe, we've got a Silvia Spec-R, we've got a Shelby GT 350R, limited edition Gen F GTS MALOO, so HSV. Let's go for the HSV, the limited edition. So Gen F GTS MALOO, so let's do that. Let's get into a race.
The Ute, as Australian as they come, and perfect when you're racing and you need somewhere to keep your camping gear.
So this is our first Ute, guys. Let's get into the car. So this is a hybrid car. I think it's a hybrid between an SUV.
How about a vanity plate? Sum up your personality in 8 characters or less?
Yeah, as I was saying, it's a utility car, so it's a utility vehicle. It's a hybrid between an SUV and a sports car. So let's leave it on Horizon. I'm going to continue.
This Horizon Festival is going to be big, bigger than ever before. We're going to need to expand our festival site. But to do that, we need fans. And to bring in fans, we need you out there, running races and performing PR stunts. Our festival scouts have been hard at work mapping points of interest with these markers. Set a route to a marker and let's see what we can find.
Okay, so let's go to an undiscovered route.
I'm working on signing a whole range of music labels and artists. But it's your call, boss. Who will it be?
Let's keep on Horizon Pulse.
Pulse it is. I'll get the deal signed. Who's next?
Okay, so we've got a kind of a choice to customize our music. So let's go for Vagrant.
Vagrant Records Radio. Indie and alternative rock. Cool. I'll get the deal signed.
Let's move on. So we're in our utility car, vehicle of some description. Oh shit, I've just gone back. So let's, you've got the option to go back a little bit in your race if you've made some mistakes.
What a conspicuously nice spot for a race route. Just drive up to the marker to start.
Okay, let's go into Byron Bay Ocean View Trial. So, let's start this event.
Alright, people want to see you racing. So let's start things off with a single race exhibition.
Okay, let's do a single race exhibition. I guess this is our view trial. Let's start the race. So this is our first race of the night. So we've got to probably get to the front of these cars. So we're drifting quite a lot. we squeeze by into the middle here. Oh shit, sorry mate. So, I mean, I've played quite a lot of racing car games over the last years on different platforms. So, I mean, Motorsport, we've got kind of the off-road racing there. Gran Turismo was very focused on kind of tweaking your car. I'm guessing Forza Horizon 3 is somewhere in the middle. It tries to take a little bit from every type of vehicle, every type of car, every type of kind of game. To bring you a kind of a mixture, I suppose. So far I'm really enjoying it, guys. Really totally out of control. I like the different views that you have. Get to this checkpoint here. So the on-road view is this one here. Trying to keep on track. Oh shit, I've rewinded again. So yeah, if you so I'm using the Xbox controller, and if I press the Y key, you can rewind. I guess it's useful for times when you you've made a mistake.
Chalk it up, boss. That's a win. Plenty more to come, I hope.
Okay, so I finished first in that one. Didn't do too badly, so kind of just going to get into a little bit more of the game now. So I'm stuck on the campaign mode, so we've gone from buggy to Lamborghini to UT cars, so UTES, as they're called.
Boss, we're very nearly at fan capacity. Just a few more and I can roll out the next stage of festival plans. Get you some new toys to play with.